Another episode of Thief Gold. Last episode, we broke into the handmaid's compound, stole a bunch of stuff. Now we're actually gonna try to sneak into the water tower.
But why are the handmaids the only ones allowed in? Why won't they allow us into their towers?
We're here to keep a watch on the commons and to deal with mundane threats. The mages can protect themselves.
But what with all the secrecy? Even the servants ain't allowed there. These wizards...
Oh, right, well... Yeah, I shouldn't try to catch lightning in a bottle. You know what? One more time.
They allow us into their tower.
Intruder!
Oh. Hit him. Okay, got one. Come on. I can do it with four guys, I can do it with two.
They allow us into their
intruder! Help!
Sure, I have my blackjack. What? He's not getting stunned as easily as before.
Why are the handmaids the only ones allowed in? Why won't they allow us into their towers?
We're here to keep a watch on the commons and to deal with mundane threats. The mages can protect themselves.
Play it safe.
But what with all the secrecy? Even the servants ain't
allowed. Now listen to some lore.
These wizards trust anyone?
I found it best not to ask questions. The gold they give me answers all the questions I have.
Just let those guys pass by. Just taking a stroll. Oh. Coming back? Oh, no. Oh. Hand slipped. Freaking mouse is too close to my keyboard. Kinda knocked into it a bit. All right, lean. Go. Thankfully, it's unlocked. Yeah, I don't think that's how physics work. Oh well, it's magic. A wizard did it. No big deal. Save more time. Okay. Record. Actually, I could probably just swim up there. I have to worry about breathing. Yeah, so you just submerge. Not submerge, rise, whatever. Oh. It's the Earth key. Nice. Okay. Now I can actually get into the Earth Tower and get the Earth Talisman. Is it right here? This looks like a giant block of Velveeta cheese. I gotta love early 90s 3D. Images. No textures. That's simple things. Everything needs to be 1080p, HD. You can see every follicle and every character. Every character's head. Every nose hair. back to the library. Not leading to the library. Those stairs. I might have the key for this. Oh, that was a close one. Not sure if I need that key, but I think I'll pick it up anyway. Stairs. Let's get down or up. They've been down here. Oh, wait, no, I don't think I have. Oh. Oh no 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 I don't know where I am. I'm scared and confused. I'm getting stabbed in the back. This is not a very good day. No. Not at the tappers. Oh jeez. I have no idea where I am now.
Damn you, there's an intruder in the building.
It's just there. Where is he?
Where did he go? Damn.
Which way did he go, George? Which way did he go?
Don't make me come find you.
Come on now, come on!
Not run from the fate.
In.
Oh no. Now the mages are after me. Still don't know where I am.
Just one little
lie in the shadow.
I fucking never feel your fear, intruder.
Please tell me the mages don't use their mystical powers to sniff me out. Come on.
Come on now, come on!
You cannot escape the inevitable.
Oh, geez.
The darkness will not protect you,
know what?
For long.
Yeah, you're right.
We'll find you soon enough.
I don't think the darkness can be able to protect
Don't
me
worry,
for long.
I'll find you.
You cannot. You cannot.
Oh. Okay, of course that doesn't work this time. On, mate. No idea where I am. Not anywhere on the map. At least that I know of. Oh,
Nothing.
Our sanctum is invaded.
Crap. No.
What was that?
Nothing.
We will send you to the next path, false one. To hide in the shadows is to reveal your fear, intruder. His winds blow quickly.
Oh, shit.
hide in the shadows is to reveal your fear, intruder.
Came back by the water tower. Went in a big old circle.
May wisdom guide you on your journey, fallen one.
Oh, there's a lot of gold over here. Oh, did he see me? Oh. Yeah, he saw me. Tied me up in vines.
To hide
you
in the shadows.
Cannot run from your fate. Your fear.
Wonderful. Over here.
Return to the. To hide
you
in the shadows.
Cannot run from
to
your fate.
Your fear, intruder.
Synchronized walking, guys.
Your corpse shall
let
the.
To hide
you
in the shadows.
Cannot run from your fate.
Your fear.
Whoa.
Let the
so,
darkness take
you. Was that you?
This will lead me to the Earth Tower. Okay, now my brother's whistling downstairs. It's gonna make me even more paranoid. To go the long way. Down, I think. I might as well just knock these guys out. Don't think I need that key, but I'm gonna take it anyway because I'm a key hoarder. It's an addiction. Quit any time I want. You judge me.
Be still.
No, no. Let's just take me back. That's the way I went, I think. Him out. See, I think because this just took me back. There's so many guards over there. Why? Okay, well, let's MLG no-scope this, I guess. Jeez. Okay, probably just sneak.
Please.
Hold on, I just want to see where I...
See you
just
there.
Want to see where I am. I'll be back. Why does it keep doing that? A glitch?
Come out and fight me!
Oh, this is the, this might be the, Earth Tower. No wonder I couldn't tell where I was. It wasn't showing up for some reason.
Don't think you can hunt it.
Glitchy, glitchy map. Alright, let me just try to get in there. I think it's the... Earth Key. I think it's a similar symbol. On the key to that one door. Oh jeez, I'm just going back. It's so weird though.
Don't worry, I'll find you.
I just want to avoid everyone for now.
Come out and fight me!
The mages are all like, dude, what are you yelling about? Calm down. Just chill. I don't see anything. Okay, I think it's right here. Where I need to go. Ah, jeez, I skipped it. Let's go slow. Yes.
Is this a vision? All is still.
Earth wraps tightly around us, constrictive veins of tower tunnels caress beating heart of grinding rock. In mystery of my element, I leap from stone to falling stone, boulders float as feathers. Scribble poetry, adept Aron's notebook. Aron's. Around, round and round. They'll find a way, just give it time. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. Floating platforms. Just trying to get up on this one platform. Just be silent, be still. Oh, jeez, he's coming right for me.
Something is amiss. I see you. Stand. I stand unscathed. I am on hot.
Just starts boogieing. Come on. Parkour. Hard to be inconspicuous when you're on a floating platform.
Are not at peace. All is still.
Come out at once.
What?
I hear your presence.
Is he getting crushed by the platform? That was on top of it. Okay. There we go. Come on, move. Go fast. Come on, can I distract him?
Eternity to seek you out.
Okay, good. Could you do that somewhere else, please? Oh, jeez.
Leave us while you can.
Just comes naturally. Does that one go all the way up? Oh crap. So good for bragging. Let's see. I'm gonna get to time it differently. This will work, but oh, nice. Okay, go.
A false vision. Do not try to escape. Oh.
Yeah, sometimes you can blackjack them really quickly when they discover you. It's best to just do it from behind. There's some moss arrows. Might as well use them. Let's see. Where are you? it right in the center. It's pretty good. What's that? The Moss Hero? Big. We must be getting close. I hope so.
Was someone behind me? Nothing to be seen now.
Excuse you. Yeah, this just leads back to the central tower. Okay, I can do that like as an escape route.
Huh? All quiet now.
At the very top, usually where they keep things of magical importance. I'm just gonna gallop forward.
Whoa! He strikes as a dying.
Wrongly. Whatever galloping's was got me in trouble last time.
Be still.
Oh, my dad. Tell me what to do. More mages over here, so probably getting closer.
Feel the countless waters, see the vast earth.
There is a disturb. All is still. May wisdom guide you on your journey, fallen. From the inevitable.
Don't know if it's over here, but try it out. Hmm. Okay, I got the air key. Okay, well, I think now is a good time to cut it up, end it off. This is DZ, and I will see you in the future.